Alright, I'm back. Hopefully, I've unplugged and replugged in the camera, so hopefully it'll stop being purple. I also fixed something else. It might be a different size because I deleted it as an input and put it back in. And then I fixed the screw in it because it was really loose and now it's not going to shift around like if I bump my desk. Hooray. I think this one's in Hyrule Castle because that's the only other castle I can think of. So I'm going to do these two first. Nope, it's definitely still purple, goddammit. I guess I just start checking. For this one, just start checking random forests. There's a forest. I'm gonna 1 second try this live. Come on. Unplug. Replug. Stop being purple. Some robots. Wait. No, I didn't need to put your boots back on. Friend. Hello, friends. I'm also a moblin. Watch how fast I can go.
Complex sounds than most of the other dinosaurs in this game.
Okay, it's clearly not this.
Ooh,
I'm gonna go check. So far, they've all been near stables, and there's been a paintbrush guy nearby all of them. To be like, oh yes, I remember there because I was there. I'm old. I've been to places. I've eaten more mosses than you'll ever eat.
Yeah, don't worry.
There's beetle. And a bird. And paintbrush guy. Okay, there's gotta be one near here. Wait. Give me all of those. I'm too lazy to go hunt them down. Yes, 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 you're old. Look at this picture. That's what I want. For certain, I'm going to believe it's a forest just south of here. On the other side of the river. Northeast of the bottomless swamp. So it's either this or over here. Well, since I'm here, I'm certain it's not. I'm certain it's not this forest, but we'll check. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, big hearty radish, that's good. Ooh, that's five, right? If you're using fire arrows in the rain, is that just a regular arrow? Listen, Octorok, I don't have time to be your friend.
Poor Octorok. Well, it wanted was a friend.
No, it wanted to hit me in the head with coconuts. Or rocks. But that's not how, that's not what real friendship is. I'm a moblin on a mission. I guess bokoblin, sorry. I'm a grimlord. Oh.
I just love the fact that Phyroxus looks like a fox and a cat. I just look like me.
Oh no. It's probably more dense. Let's follow. Go into that cluster of trees. Just conveniently away from the killer robots. Thinking like these trees. Get up, Link. This is foresty looking. Biz buzz, my phone vibrating. Stop that. Can't you tell I'm looking at random trees? See if I remember who I am. Right there. Random trees. I remember being in a forest once. Okay, end of memory, Link. There's no way you remember this specific forest over that other specific forest. There's no way, Link. Like, if your memory is just some generic conversation and not like, this is the forest where I got eaten by a troll. Or forest where I got kissed by a fish, like. What? I'm saying there's no way he has a memory of this specific spot that's just a bunch of random trees. Unless something bigger than a generic conversation came out. Yeah. It was Gesundheit.
Thank you.
Everyone, we've got Rebosa, Rivali, and Daruk. Trapped in Cyprus. It's all my fault. Our only hope for defeating them was lost. All because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all. I tried and I failed. All to die.
You get used to it. Zelda's just breaking down in tears and saying she left everyone to die, and I'm just like, yeah, you get used to it. It's just a little calamity. It's fine.
How many refining forges do you have? You have one, and then you have S plus one.
Yeah, I was trying to go for three, but apparently it's just like water, just going to standard
body. Alright, now this one will be more fun. This reminds me of the gates near here. So I'm gonna go up here. The paintbrush guy still floating around. Then we go on to the castle. Yeah, look, he's right here. Shortcut! So wait a minute. Yes. Yeah, this is the one. Told you. East of this village. So I just Just follow this gate, Ace. Really, alright. Just follow that.
So I will only have supplies on me to do crafting. And then I'll just wait your return.
Yeah, it's like right there.
So what are you trying to do, huh?
Getting all the things. All the memories. Alright. Well, we'll check out this one, but I bet you it's going to be the east one. Yeah, because there's the mountain. I'm not even going to bother. I'm going to go straight to here. Just going to climb this hill.
You fed the boys this morning, right?
I believe I fed the boys this morning.
Good lord, you guys are pigs. I mean, outside of the obvious.
Maybe I didn't, though. Like, if their food stuff's empty, we should just fill it up.
Oh, yeah, I'll do it in a little bit.
Yep.
Not like starving.
Right, they've gone to great lengths. And now you can steal them, Link. Shortcut. Taller? No. That one's taller. It's at least closer. Catch your breath, catch your breath, go! Link's Butt Simulator 2000. Actually, what was it, like 2012? 2017? Yeah. You mean to pause?
No, just one of my things for dead.
One of your fish?
Yeah. The algae eater, which is really strange because they normally don't die like that.
Hmm. Fine, rain if you want to.
Your rocks behind?
Went the wrong way. Oh, look, it's the dragon. That's the ice one, isn't it? I'm gonna shoot her. Not now, little skele-mans. I got my eye on bigger prey. Drop me that scale. Thank you. Forgot.
Are you taking your article?
Cool, I needed two of those anyway. And then we're going this way. Yep. Sneak strike. One v one me, fish bros. There's a gun. Gotta be a shrine in that waterfall. Okay, real quick, I need magnetic shit in this water. Fight me over here. Near this Korok. Slap you in the face. Gee, how could there be a shrine here? Okay. Shrine found. Stop beeping. Ooh, rocks. Oh yeah, this is the one that heads up the little side area.
Base upgrade station. Maybe. Yeah, I'll just start over here. Unless you just want to make the upgrade station over here, too.
We just need to get some leveling that's going on.
Fine, you know I'm not your friend. Oh, the Bokoblin found me out. Guys, you hear? We got him. We got the guy. Stab. I was the guy. Yeah, like, look at that. That one up at the end. That's the one. That's the one. Sniff. Right. Link away. Flip flop. Yeah, the light works nice.
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
Sorry. Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself.
I like Lady Urbosa.
After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Mini. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking.
Apparently the power to seal Ganon away was inside of Link getting beat up the whole time. That's what sparked it.
If I may, I thought you, well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm feeling. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps. helps when I think about.
You think about earthquakes and that helps you heal? That could be any storm cloud of evil. It doesn't have to be Ganon. What if it was Fred? Swirling miasma that is known as Fred.
Now, champion, to your divine beast, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to be cannoned head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little god, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support. But it's up to you to count Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield. There must be something I can do to help.
Nah, probably not. I'm gonna try and plug in the webcam again because this is driving me crazy.
The history of the royal family. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Incredible. We're at a point now where we can actually control them. At the current rate, we'll soon know all we need to know about the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. And should Ganon ever show itself again, we'll be well positioned to defend ourselves.
What are you doing out here, Zelda?
I was assessing the results of the experiment with the... These pieces of ancient technology...
Is that any better?
They are essential to Hyrule's future, and our research demands that we keep a close eye.
It says that my... Now using this microphone. Yay!
Let me ask you once
more. I've been rambling. Yeah, that's not how this works. Harsh. Like, I do feel bad for her. Definitely people are dicks, but...
It is woven into your destiny. And you prove them wrong. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
But it doesn't mean that she has an interesting personality that they're trying to portray. Like... I still haven't seen personality out of it. Just that everyone's been a dick to her. And she's not happy. But hooray, that's all of them. You did it. Well, anyway. Don't climb, Link. Get out of the way. Alright, I definitely want to do more of Hyrule Castle, but I think I'm going to leave for right now. Shortcut. Just because I unlocked all 12 of those things, I want to see what I get for it. There we go.
You get the shrine.
I think that's what it is. Also, I just realized there's another shrine on that thing I gotta go grab. Unlock it. I was also wondering if there was more to this, because she gave me the tunic that Link's wearing all the time, but I still don't have the pants. And then Impa's like, no, you don't get to wear the pants, Link. Now put on the shirt and nothing else. I wonder if that was out since my camera fixed itself. Like, how long that's not been recording audio. I was doing a lot of rambling about how much I liked the caves and the water, or the music. I like how different it feels to the rest of this, like, it's... You do all the exploring and there's still something new. Turn in a couple side quests.
Mm-hmm.
Is that some evil goo up there? Have I been up there? Ow, goat, I was busy. This doesn't even concern you, goat. Yeah, what's with the taint up here? I mean, I see the ribs. Oh, that's the bottomless swamp. Yeah, Cotton would probably play the goat. Somebody just shoot up at me? Yeah, they did. Stop that. Catch me. I'll fight you if you catch me up here. Oh, it's a little goblin base. Party moblin in the house. Yeah, I know about that shrine. I'm busy exploring this. Question is, how do you guys get in? Like, I know how Link going to get in. Hey, bud. There's a mob on up there, that's not fair. Go for a mud bath, it's good for you. I'm almost out of arrows. And move. What treasure is here? As I say, I don't think they swim in the boiling tar. The boiling mud. Because that seems to kill them just as fast as it does me. So they must have some other way in. Or they just live there forever, and I'm their first visitor ever, and all I do is murder them. No, what you're gonna do, right, Luna? Party mobbling, flying in. Oh no, it's Crazy Flower Girl. Shortcut! I'm a Crazy Flower Girl, remember? Mm-hmm. One where she yells at you if you fly in, and I almost touched the flower, but I managed to land just on the shrine. Shortcut. I think on the way back she still gets mad. Yep. I don't know if I've showed this off on stream. I know I did this. Planted all these flowers. Be careful. We don't want to hurt them, do you? What, these flowers? Those flowers? No, I don't think they can feel it. Like, I think it's fine. So you're saying you don't want me to step on these flowers?
So, I've seen Argentina.
So many times. Look, this is the scariest part of the game. Don't you understand? I think she's either showing you the path or she's just rampaging. Oh. I will make you understand. The flowers rage! Took away 1/4 of a heart.
That's it.
Yeah, so what the shrine is, like, it looks really nice and easy, but the closer you get to it, the more and more narrow it gets. And also you get attacked by things. And they can touch the flowers and she doesn't yell. Oh shit, there's a big hardy radish over there.
Your Ferox is going inside, by the way.
Going for it.
I stole some of your spark powder.
Hey, I got the big hardy radish. That's all I cared about. What would you say if I were to set all your flowers on fire?
I think the reason why they're going to me is because I still have a piece of
What do you think about that? I just burnt them a little bit. Alright, well now that that's done, let's go turn in this prize. Actually, before I do that, let's go see if the blizzard rod works for the little forest child. We've harassed the flower lady enough. Thanks for stopping by, Juve. It's always good to have you. Wait. Oh, tree branch.
I'm gonna hang out for this
game. Yep. See. Yeah. You're up. Oh, there you are. Okay. Yep. Oh, equipped it for me automatically. Yep, I found you an ice rod. Aww. You gave me $300. Actually, do you sell regular arrows? You do. All. No, I should probably buy the shock arrows too. They're useful. Razor shrooms and iron shrooms. I don't even need iron shrooms anymore. I just, or razor shrooms. I just buy them out of habit. Welcome to the Great Deku Tree's Navel. I made a bed out of leaves just for you. You're the great Mr. Hero. I just want you to get some sleep. Aww. Okay. I'll sleep in the Great Deku Tree's belly button just for you. Until the morning. Say good morning. Okay, go get some slept right through the blood moon. Wrong button.
I'm gonna shut this in case I start doing laundry.
Okay. The final memory. Oh, I've seen that. I've absolutely seen that this episode. Like this stream. Where? It's right, like right over here. Yeah. Which would make sense because she said about half a day's village. Or half a day's walk. I'm just saying. You didn't think about that, Lady Impa, but I'm going to just teleport. You should really get one of these super convenient. Just teleport. Yeah, like what, guys? All sorts of garbage around here. Oh, that horse kicked me. Of course, I just want to borrow you. Help me find the glowy thing and then we can get on horse. There. Wait, no, that was just some swamp water. Oh no, my horse! Or that way, maybe? I guess somewhere around here. Let's do this over here where everyone can see this cool stuff I found. Are y'all watching? Can y'all see? No? No, no, wait. Got the one up there. Yeah, it's gotta be somewhere. Oh, this looks promising. Some swampy bits. Some robits. Oh, right there. Hooray. Is this where we died? The final memory. And then he just stabs it. Oh, look, that's what finally unlocked her power to seal Ganon away. And then Link dies.
No. Link, get up. Just fine.
The Swarb.
Princess!
Hip hop, hip hop. Naruto run.
Princess, are you alright?
Take Link to the Shrine of Resurrection. If you don't get him there immediately, you're going to lose him forever. Is that clear? So make haste and go. His life is now in your hands.
Okay. That's what happened. How do you know that? I was just in your bedroom. But, like, I could have done that without getting the Master Sword. You don't know that I'm ready. Master Sword. Okay, this has been a stream full of technical difficulties. But it's also been fun. I'm going to go talk to Impa one more time. And I think we're going to wrap up for now. What now? Can I take your orb now? Can I have that now? What if I'm holding... How do I get that orb? Hi, steal the orb. Hero as chosen by the Sheikah heirloom will be gifted the blessing of antiquity. Yeah, I found the Great Fairy. Impa, I want my orb. Whoops, no. Okay. No.
The history of the
no.
Family is also the history of
the family. No. I hit the wrong button. Give me the orb. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Till next time.